Also right now, nearly 4,000 people are without power near San Martin. PG&E says they're at the outage location working to assess what caused that outage. The power was lost. It began around 7:45 tonight, and there's not an estimated time for when that power will come back on.